those wonderful heels. I had a piece of plywood on stage that he slammed his foot on and kept rhythm to himself while he played guitar. He has some really funny songs called Sudbury Saturday Night, Budget Spud, and this one we're going to play to all the hockey fans called The Hockey Song.
Hello out there. We're on the air. It's hockey night tonight. Tension goes, the whistle blows, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps, and the players bump, and the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores. That's a good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period, where players dash with skates of flash, the home team trails behind. But they grab the puck and go bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees. They travel like a burning flame. We see them slide the puck inside. It's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Third period, last game of the playoffs, too. Oh, take beware, the hockey players face off down the rink. And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for the champs who win the drink. Now the final flick of the hockey stick and the one gigantic scream. The puck is in, the home team wins the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game.
Also known as the good old hockey game, right? Good old hockey song, good old hockey game. Myself and Tom Connor, part of the gang here.
You're listening to an encore edition of Randy Bachman's Final Tap.
Now we're going to go to Avril Lavigne and her song. It's really a compliment when somebody takes one of your songs and parodies like this, because it's got to be a song recognized by everyone who has to understand the original and then how smart you are to use the parody. So here is Weird Al Yankovic doing Avril Lavigne's Complicated. That appeared on Poodle Hat, an 11th studio album. And all you have Avril Lavigne fans, see if you can take this. Weird Al and Complicated.
Pizza party at your house. I went just to check it out. 19 extra large in one.
fun moment. Here's a song that was written as a blues song by the great country writer Bobby Bear, and he got dropped into the army. So the song started to get played a lot, and they needed somebody to lip sync it on TV, so a guy named Joe Parsons went and lip sang it on TV. Then he recorded it because it was a hit song. It's called All American Boy, so give this one a listen. It pretty much talks about kind of like the mentioned Elvis getting drafted into the army. Bill Parsons, All American Boy.
Calypso,
yeah, but like, I'll stand next to me.
Well, the shop.
6 foot 7.